It's the 23rd of August, 2003, and we're on our way to Burning Man. We just finished dueling our last tours in Reno, Nevada, getting Isaac's sunglasses and a few Nalgene bottles to replace the ones that are secretly hidden at home. And now we're finally heading out to the playa. Ooh, we should get there around sunset, find our camp near Center Camp, talk to the mayor, get a location set up, and then start working on that parachute. I'm not too tired, too exhausted from the last few days. Getting up at 6:30 every morning, going to sleep at 10, sleeping a few hours, getting up, continuing to do chores.
After a trip.
After a long Euro trip.
It was extended a week.
Leaving the sheriff's department behind, we head toward Gerlach and Empire. Up ahead, we should be on the planet in about 10 minutes. It's the wee, beautiful town of Empire, Nevada. The highway patrol is here. Everyone's feasting. Burners to the left. Burners to the right. The United States Gypsum Company. Okay, now we're on to beautiful Gerlach, and then on the playa. That is the city, seen from a distance. Since the event opens tomorrow, that means the only people there right now are theme campers and rangers of DPW. And on this side, it's beautiful Gerlach.
Attention, 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 people shooting video. You are shooting video.
Huh?
Information to hatch
camera tag. That's you, buddy. Come to get fly information to get your video camera tag.
Yes.
8 mile playa access.
Funny feeling that guy got up because he doesn't have a ticket and he wants to. He's hoping someone's gonna give him a cut rate ticket instead of a full price ticket. first, Papa has to stop here and get his ranger picture and ticket for the mama. Attempt. All right.
Puppy, where is it?
Hi, Zachy.
Pick up a job, the animals on the tree.
Hi, Mama. Hi, Lila.
A potato catch off the animals on the tree.
Whoa. Whoa. It's a Pikachu. We are driving around Burning Man at sunset. Kidsville machine. There's Center Camp. You can see by the flags that the wind is having a good clip.
Burning Man!
Whoa! Zachy, are you enjoying it here?
No, so you look Burning Man straight ahead. Little man.
Carousel!
This is the Central Burn area. Awesome.
This is the Esplanade. Howdy!
Does
this look like the pictures Papa showed you, Zach? A Burning Man? No babies on the edge. This is almost as good as in front of the Pope. He was the man, and now you're breastfeeding in front of the other man. That's the Contessa.
Look, we're going close to the Burning Man. Lucky for us, we're going to Burning Man. There's the man of the house.
Hold on, Jackie. There, up ahead is the Sears Temple. Is that excited, man?
Ow.
What does your tag say? Do you remember? Should I read it?
We're gonna watch the sun go down between it. So.
My papa is Ranger Mickey.
That was my worst one.
Please help me. To Kidsville? Or Ranger Station?
Yeah, there is.
I'm sure there is. I'm sure there is. Yeah.
Oh my god, he has your.
I can't wait for Larice to get here. I'm gonna freak. She's gonna freak. Baby girl is so thinking she's so
good.
It
looks like camera.
What?
Look at the lamplighter. Look at the
lamplighter.
Oh, that's the lamplighter's car, yes. They're doing that to light the whole city quickly, though.
Oops, careful, sweetheart. My lamp. Oh, I see from. Oh, careful, sweetheart. Please sit.
Is she okay by that edge there? Mickey, is she okay by that edge there?
Put my foot there. Well, I have my foot there so you won't fall back out of the hole.
Look, the sun's just going down. The sun just went down. Oh, it's there just a little bit. Almost gone.
Yay! Woo! People always do that when the sun goes down, Isaac. When they do it when the sun comes
so
up, too.
It's made out of cardboard, right? It's
going to be salad.
Thanks, E-Dave. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. My pleasure. Y'all are welcome to come anytime.
Here we are.
Excellent.
Turkey and hemp billowing. Right off the common area. Cast day here on the playa. We've had lots of dust storms blowing on through. We just rode out one of the dust storms sitting here in the center camp, enjoying the cafe. Hi, Lila. Hey, baby. Hey, little burning baby.
Baby. Hi, burning baby.
Lila, give it to the man. Okay, let's go.
Roger that, Lockbit. We're on our way. We'll be there.
Aha, that's the battle.
Aha, Mick.
Hey, mein Frau.
It is, sweet boy.
Hey, mein Frau.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Happy Wednesday.
Well, he's going to hook the batteries up.
He's going to hook the batteries up and then we can go.
That was a leany response.
Hi, leany!
Did you see it, sweetheart?
Zach,
I'll go up first for Zachy.
Beavis, long shot.
Come on, little man. Let's look over the edge here.
Talk about a little further away from the mouth.
Zachy, wait there, please. Here I come.
Papa, we saw a bicycle with Big Bird.
Whoa! Hi, Bambina. Again, Lila. Zachy, share, please. No. Tuesday?
Where do you want to go?
Okay. I want to go to Karen's house.
Okay.
Tell her. Mickey, tell her to stay in the middle. Try not to jump on Leany.
Basta. Okay, Zachy.
Okay, Leany.
Come on off, let Lila turn all by herself. You are so good at getting off. Whoa, Zachy! Excellent! Lila, come on, your mama! Come on, your mama!
Hi, baby!
Thank you, Ivan. swinging?
It's like he's going up over a bridge.
Sticky, yes. Okay. Yes,
Lila, want to do some bouncing? Lila, do some bouncing? Wow! Woo!
Zaki, where's your pirate hat?
Go ahead, Chris.
Yeah, can I get permission to go direct to Sea Dog?
My Sea Dog, please.
Okay, give it back, Lila. Took him. What's next, Lila? Okay. Whoa, Zaki!
From Boston, and I'm wondering where
Community shower.
Yes, I think you can see out of those little windows.
10-4, thanks, sweetie. Dirt bridge clear.
Come here and flashback.
Mick, do you think that's a public shower?
Tonight I'll make noodles. Right now we have French toast. Boy digging through our supplies. Hey Lila, what was that? Lila, tranquila. It's Friday morning. And French toast people have arrived. Yay, French toast.
We have
people. The French toast people. They're gonna make French toast for the kids. Excellent. There's E. Dave stomping out the evening's moot. This is the shade structure, the central shade structure. And on the back is my Israeli parachute, a new 35-foot parachute. And behind us, Rose's camp, Dave's camp. And there's the rest of Kidsville. And here is our space. A couple of tarps. A big... big parachute. There's our rental van. As expressed in. A stove. Musical instruments. Things in boxes. And climbing. Inside the van.
Honey.
Hi, honey pie. Is the sleeping space for the keiki. Isaac's in the back. Lila's there. Mama's here. She's a little dust there. That's our additional food supply for the second 25 weeks here. And in the front, I put the car seats and things we don't need much. Hi, honey.
Hiya.
How you doing?
Okay.
All used up?
A little.
After 7 weeks on the road and 3 days of packing and a week in the desert, you're looking forward to maybe waking up in your own bed for a change?
Yes.
Me too. All
right. Papa? Did you get a picture of their painted faces yesterday at all?
I don't think so, no.
They were so cute.
All right, and then, as I said, the French toast people are coming. So in a few minutes, instead of going to the intergalactic house of pancakes, we're going to make French toast for us here. Yay! That's the end of our first tape, and we'll see what happens next. Bye! Bye, Lily. Bye, Bambino. Whoa. What a sweet sib.
Bye.
Okay.
They're off.
All right, swing by later. Lila, that's not how you play that.
Don't get all hot today, okay, you guys?
Crow is back on comm. Would you like me to have him contact you?
Negative, tacky, unless he really needs to. I passed on the information that I had to talk about.
Copy that. Thank you very much, Tulsa, and get some rest. Khaki clear.
Okay.
The man who built it is the guy who's riding it.
Yeah.
Next year he says he's going to build a...
bigger one?
Build a bicycle.
A what?
A bicycle. He's going to build a playa bicycle.
Cool.
Wow.
Oh! We're going for a little ride. Wow, Papa. Lila says... What?
On the wagon train.
Oh, yeah.
Excellent.
Did you...
Okay, let's go look at the wagons.
Tell me you want a ride. Okay, where's your mom and dad?
This wagon. Okay, I'll take a picture of that little wagon. Hold on, I'm taking a picture. Zachy, it's a great little picture. Hey, Zachy, what's in the little picture in the dirt? What's on the picture?
Okay. I would like to go again.
Fine, you're screaming and laughing. If things are going badly, you're yelling, stop! Okay, everybody ready?
Yes!
Go.
Right, you hold on to me. There we go. Ready?
Hi.
Look at Isaac. Look at us. Here we are.
I can see him this one.
You're there. Trust me, you're there. You ready?
Yeah.
Whoa! Look, we're on the wagon train. What do you think?
Didn't get one.
Zachy, a sticker? Come on.
Everybody ready?
Yeah,
ready. Let's go.
Bye, all.
Bye-bye. See you later.
Thanks again. Whoa.
The Starbelly children went out to play ball. Could a plain belly get in the game?
Not at all.
You could only play if your bellies had stars, and the plain belly children had none upon Mars. I had to do an errand. Had to pick a pack of snide in a dark and gloomy sky that was almost 9 miles wide. I said, I do not fear those pains inside them. I said and said, I said them, but I lied them.
If you would sit, please, Miss Cornelia, right here. Mr. Bruce, right there. We can begin. Now, actors, play well. Play well.
Can you not do any better than this for us, please?
No.
little hurts in my throat. For I am all alone, me, the most beauteous, the most flexible of all the fairies in the forest. How can I ensnare myself a hunka burning love, much like that one over there?
Behold my rippling muscles.
Rippling muscles.
And look upon my rapturous face.
Look at his young and charming and innocent face.
And become enthralled with my giant bulls.
Yes! You have such big feet and hands.
With light through yonder desert sand bricks.
Oh, don't tease me so.
What?
Sorry.
Numbering help.
Yeah, numbering help. Sorry. Ah, me!
Who gives you the right to cast a spell among the wizards and the warriors and the fairies?
Yeah! I am Puck, the spirit.
When Sarah was born, I didn't think it was proper for me to just say Sarah's going to be. So I figured we'd let her have her choice. And I told Lee, you can take her to the Buddhist temple, and I'll take her to school. When she was 5, we got a call from the Buddhist temple. She would go every summer because it was a summer camp. And when I went out to speak to them, they said, we're having a problem with Sarah. She refuses to come into the sanctuary. She says, everyone, the cleaners, the cooks, all come for services. She sits outside. So I sat down with her. She's very close with me. And I said, sweetheart, will you tell me why you won't go into the sanctuary? She says, yes, Daddy. They make us kneel in front of Buddha. I won't kneel in front of Buddha. I'm Jewish.
Let's see, Lily, what can you do with those juggling balls? Wow. Plump. Plump.
You can do it with your eyes closed.
It is possible to juggle with your eyes closed.
Oh, look at me.
I'm looking at you. Wow, look. I'm even taking pictures of you.
Come on, look at me. That's a dog.
No, you can't.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Okay, come on, hold me. Okay, let's see if I can go. It's going to take me a minute to kind of get my feel for it.
Yeah, I understand.
Okay. There we go.
Nice.
Is that cool, Lainey?
That's actually one of the longer times I've done it, so.
You did a nice job.
Yes, Lila, great. Again. Lila, do that again. Her hands are going.
But the trick to doing the eyes closed is keeping them very
simple.
Thank you,
Sarah.
At a juggling festival, they had a eyes closed juggling contest. I didn't participate. But like the winner, like it'll take 15, 20 minutes.
That was so sweet of Sarah. Did you say thank you? Good job.
3 balls, yeah. But I mean, that was pretty impressive.
Oh, sorry.
Whoa, Lila. Zach, you really like that art car. You're not allowed to go in until you ask. What, Tweety? Yes, ask permission, Isaac.
Black Rock. Oh, okay.
All right. Wow, Lila, you're been a big two-wheeler. Hi, baby kid.
She's a big cakey.
You are a big cakey, sweetheart. Michael was climbing granite last night, swinging chunks of granite. Unfortunately, I couldn't film it. I'm as zoomed as I can be. She can do it all by herself, I heard her say. My goodness.
You would fall because there were training wheels on the side.
I don't think she's even worried about falling. Thank you for encouraging her, Zachy. It was Zachy's idea that she come on this bicycle this morning.
Okay, here you go. That way, there you go. Hi, Lila. Zachy, can you do it all the way out? Whoa.
Last year when I was feeding her, I just sit back.
My queen. Oh. All right, Zachy. Hi, Lila! Hi, Zachy! Whoa! Help you get down. One, two, three. What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very, very much. Hi. Sweet wife.
So cute.
He's following her brother. Hi, baby.
She really likes her candy. I'm going to go get a hat for her.
Okay. Hi, Zachy. You want to come on? Okay. Okay.
No problem. All right, have fun.
Can you take both of them?
Thank you.
I am.
All right, there you go. Look,
find
yourself a seat. Here you go. All right, here, a little throttle there. And then here you got your brake.
I could tell you had to put her hands on the control. Around the arch they go. Kidsville Arch. There's Zachy getting all excited for his sister. I heard Happy Lee screaming. Now his hands, let's see those hands first. Good stepping over the other prints. Printing?
Isn't that big?
Yes, it is a very big print.
There you are. Where are you?
On top of the
Hey, Nick, I'm going to check in with you.
Where are we going?
Ma'am.
Sea dog. Sea dog. This is Dirtwitch.
Hi, Cricket.
Sea dog,
how you doing?
Hi, Campbell.
Hiding behind Mama.
Hi. I'm
assuming you stay here and then over there.
Come look. Just a condiment, it's a food group.
Sitting on a bicycle. Doesn't go anywhere yet, but she moves the wheel. I go in on a buffalo bicycle ride. I'll picture him in a minute. I'll get a picture.
All right, a boy and his buffalo. Saki! Woo!
Where's your 20?
On the man.
Are we still holding the perimeter or not? Any storm, anyone who wants to go in there,
perimeter is a highly subjective thing.
I would say that the boys are holding themselves. It's really hot.
What, 3 marshmallows?